According to the National Beer Wholesalers Association, beer sales rank second in world beverage sales to only tea. For this week's Spotlight on Oskaloosa Business, CRI reporter Patrick Boberg took a look at a new home brewing shop which may sour those sales in Oskaloosa.
Bud Unimark, the owner of Bud's Brew Shack on North L Street, believes you could save some serious dollars by brewing your own beer.
Probably run you somewhere between 50 to 75 cents a bottle.
And that's not even the best part.
You get twice as good a beer. It's got some flavor to it, and it really gives you a lot of totally different idea what beer should taste like.
Bud and his wife Judy opened the Brew Shack only 2 months ago, and their storefront is already a one-stop shop for veteran brewers and first-timers. Every piece of equipment is for sale, and the ingredient variety is abundant. 45 different grains, 40 different kinds of yeast, and 25 different hops. And you won't break the bank setting everything up.
You could spend as much as $100, $150 if you want to go Cadillac. Realistically, you could probably get started for less than $50.
If you're still concerned your beer might end up tasting like feet, Bud has assembled a library of brewing guides and offers a two-hour home brewing class on Mondays to get newcomers started.
What Bud does is he goes through all the procedures of brewing your first batch and kind of shows you how to bottle. I mean, he wants to be able to answer questions and stuff like that.
It will take your brew a few weeks to ferment, but the process is still very rewarding.
It's a, you know, couple hour process, cost saving, and in the end, they're going to like their finished product.
With this week's Spotlight on Oskaloosa Business, I'm Patrick Boberg.